السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Today I'm here to talk about the deeds you need to do so as to enter into Jannah for those. What are those deeds? As for some, this would be the first time they will hear this, but I know that it will not be the last. There are a lot of deeds you have to make sure that you practice. You practice every day, you put it to practice so as to be granted Jannah by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Follow me to Surah Al-Asr, chapter 103, verse 2 to 3 of the Holy Quran. Allah said, Inna al-insana lafi khusr. Allah said, surely man is in a state of loss. And some will be imagining and asking themselves that why did Allah say man is in a state of loss? But come with me to the following verse. Allah said, إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا صَالِحًا. Allah said, except those who do good, who have faith, except those who believe, except those who believe, وَعَمِلُوا صَالِحًا. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا صَالِحًا and do good deeds. وَعَمِلُوا صَالِحًا and do good deeds. But our soul will help and recommend others to the truth. But our soul will solve. I recommend others to have patience. You understand? We should try to do good deeds. First, in the ladina amanu, you have to have faith, you have to have belief. If I say faith, if I say belief, you have to believe in Allah, His messenger, His books, His messengers, His prophets, His books, and His angels, and also the last day, and you have to believe in destiny, either good or bad. And if I say, وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَا, Allah said, وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَا, and do good deeds. What are those good deeds? Good deeds doesn't only mean you should be good to others, no. You have to pray your salah every time, be good to your family, be good to your parents, be good to your brothers and sisters, and be good to all those who you come across. Try to be good to them. What also will help and recommend others to the truth, that is, you always try to make sure that you recommend others to truth, you understand? You should always advise them to do good, you understand? You should always tell them the truth, maybe, you understand? Always tell good deeds of truthfulness. You should advise others to be truthful, you understand? You should advise others to be truthful. And also, you should command others to do good, or you should advise them to do good. That's in the case, if you are in the power of commanding, you should command others to do good and leave whatsoever they are doing if it's bad. And you should try to advise people. And even if you are not in the power of commanding, you should advise. But advice is better, even though you are in the power or not, you should advise. But sometimes, you know, when you use power to do good, it somehow is acceptable if it's allowed. But to us always so. And you should recommend others to be patient. Always advise others to be patient. Whensoever they are facing problems, whatsoever they are facing problems. Even you yourself be patient. Whatsoever you're facing some certain problems. In life you have to face a lot of challenges. You have to face a lot of challenges. You should understand that. This life is a world that you come so as to be tested. And you come to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you come to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but you will be tested. You understand? So you should try to be good and try to be patient. And recommend others to be patient, be advising them to be patient. Follow me to the following surah. Surah Al-Qariyah, chapter 101, verse 7 to 10, where Allah said, فَأَمَامَ شَغُلَتْ مَوَازِنُ. As for him whose scales are heavy, that is, as for him whose good deeds are heavy, فَهُوَ فِي عِشَةُ رَضِيَ. He will live a pleasant life. That is, in hereafter. You will live a pleasant life in hereafter if your scales are heavy, if your good deeds are heavy. وَأَمَامَ خَفَّتْ مَوَازِنُ. And as for him whose scales are light, if your good deeds are light, that is, if your good deeds are light and your bad deeds are heavy than your good deeds, for umuhu hawiya, the hell will be his nursing mother. May Allah protect us from hell. May Allah protect us from Jahannam. Allah said, for umuhu hawiya, the hell will be his nursing mother. So we should try to do good. These are those things that you have to do so as to gain Jannah. For those, first, you should have faith, you should have belief, you understand? You should have belief and do good deeds. I should recommend others to truth and recommend others to be patient, and also be patient and truthful. You understand? You should try to do it and try your best. Try your best. It might not be easy, but may Allah make it easy for us, but try your best. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I've finished my lesson today. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. See you next time.